Today I'll be unlocking a secret door in my supermarket. What is going on, TFG squad? My name is Brandon and welcome back to Supermarket Simulator. Today is a very big day. So this is my supermarket right now. It's currently closed, but last episode I added this extra wing. So my supermarket is getting a lot bigger. Here's Chives. He's the world's worst cashier. But today I will finally be unlocking this secret door. You guys told me how to do it. I don't know if it leads to my storage area or if it leads to something else, but today we're gonna find out, and we're also gonna be taking my supermarket to the next level. So let's open up my market. First things first, I need to pay my bills. So if I go to payments, I need to repay that loan and repay that loan, man. I am in so much debt right now, it's painful. Although, last episode, I did make a lot of money. I'm at $1,644. So first things first, let me go to... Oh, I am way out of supplies. Oh, all right. I need to order, like, I'm going to order one of everything like I normally do. Restock the shelves, and then I'm going to show you guys how I... will unlock that secret door. By the way, if you guys want to see... Oh my gosh, the delivery... They're not even trying to keep my boxes in the road now. This is just absurd. All right, you know what? This delivery guy is jealous of me. Yep, he's jealous that my supermarket is turning into a success. So he's taking that out on me by throwing my boxes in the street. Anyway, if you guys want to see more Supermarket Simulator on the channel, don't forget to hit that like button and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel right now. Like I said, we're getting very close to 3 million subscribers, so make sure you guys subscribe today and help me get to 3 million. All right, let's fill up all of our shelves. Is this box empty? Sometimes I'm worried. Yeah, all right, that box is empty. Sometimes I'm worried that I throw out boxes that aren't empty, and that would just make me upset. All right, I'm gonna finish stocking these shelves, which, now that my supermarket's big, it takes a long time. Final item is peanut butter, and we are going to put this back on the shelf for, oh goodness, I don't even remember. I remember Chives, who was the grocery store cashier. What was the name of my restocker? I don't even remember his name. It might have been Jimmy. I think it was Jimmy. All right, you know what, I'm getting low on coffee. Let's throw the coffee back here. And beautiful. All right, so now the shelves are mostly stocked, although I'm getting low. How did I already run out of powdered sugar? Wait a second, I just bought a ton of powdered sugar. Wait, let me go back. I'm gonna buy more coffee and more powdered sugar because those seem to be items that are just flying off of my shelf. All right, powdered sugar right here. I mean, I'm putting a lot of powdered sugar on the shelves, too. You know, people shouldn't be eating this much sugar. Do people know how unhealthy sugar is for you? And then I've got my coffee right here. Okay, back to square one, now that it's nighttime. I literally just finished restocking my shelves, and it's 6 o'clock at night. But anyway, what I'm gonna do... First thing I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go to management, I'm gonna go to hiring. Can I get my second cashier? No, I still can't. I have to get to level 20. What am I? I'm level 18. All right, that's fine. So right now, I only have one cashier and one restocker. I want to get two of both, but that should be okay. What I'm also going to do, if I go to storage, you guys said if I pay $1,200 and expand my storage, I will unlock the secret supermarket door. Also, I am gonna start turning the lights on because the checkouts are full. Oh my gosh, fine. Chives, you are an incompetent cashier, and it's a simple thing to do. Oh my gosh, this lady bought a lot. This lady bought a lot. She also doesn't look very happy because she was waiting for Chives forever. All right, 22 cents. Beautiful. I'm gonna start using my lights because you guys were telling me in the comment section that sometimes people will not see items because it's too dark in your store. So you know what? I will pay the electric bill. I'm not gonna be happy about it, but I will do it. And I am gonna keep the lights on. All right, 58, 21, What did she say? They're out of flour? Oh, gosh. Jimmy, will you mind restocking the flour? Okay, it's the end of the day. I had 30 happy customers, 9 customers that couldn't find the product they wanted, but I am over $2,600 now, guys. I am having a wildly successful grocery store. The other thing you guys mentioned are the prices only change a couple things. So like today it was the salt. So I'm gonna make mine $2.75. I'm also gonna make sure all of my other prices seem reasonable. First things first, I'm gonna buy one of everything. And then I'm gonna buy all of the things that I still don't have enough of. Because right now, buying one of everything isn't enough. I guess it's a good problem to have, but my goodness, I kind of miss the good old days when I only had like one or two customers come in at a time. Okay, I might have gone a little overboard. I bought like 3 of every item now. Oh my good. Hey, if you run over. Oh, there's like a traffic jam. There's like a. Since when was there a traffic light here? Also, how far can I explore in the city? Oh my gosh, I didn't realize that I could even like walk this far. Like, can I walk inside the spa? No, I can't. All right. I don't really know what city I'm in. It doesn't look like a very nice city. Okay, that took a very long time, but look at this. I'm gonna open my store. I've got all my shelves perfectly stocked, but I also have Chives room perfectly stocked. Look at all these extra boxes. Chives is gonna be working his butt off today to keep the shelves restocked. We are in good shape. So what I'm gonna do today, I am going to unlock that secret door. So if I go to management and I go to storage and I go expand, oh my gosh, this is gonna be all my money. This is literally gonna be all my money. Purchase, oh, I went from $1,200 to $97. I literally have less than $100 to my name now after all of these episodes in Supermarket Simulator. But now the door is open! We have officially opened the secret door, yes! Oh, baby. And where does it go? It does go to my storage room. Okay, it does go to my storage room. So you know what? I'm gonna move everything just a little bit. So we're gonna go there. No, I didn't want to pick up the eggs, Brandon. Oh my gosh, Brandon, you're so bad at this game sometimes. You're so bad at this game. I didn't want to pick up the powdered sugar, even though everybody in my town wants to eat it. There we go. So now I don't have to go outside anymore to go to my storage here. I can just walk through the secret door right here. Oh, that is fantastic. Oh, and Chives, or Jimmy uses it too. So Jimmy is gonna be restocking the shelves faster. Oh, baby. Okay. We are taking my grocery store to the next level today. Well, now Jimmy's hard at work. Chives is hard at work. I've already paid my bills and bought all of the ingredients. I'm gonna lean back and just enjoy my day. This is gonna be the best day in Supermarket Simulator ever. Man, I do really need to hire a second checkout person because Chives is driving me crazy as always. 9:50, be on your way, ma'am. Hello, ma'am. I'm glad you bought lots of salt. She gave me a credit card. We got 18:20. On your way, ma'am. All right, you know what? I'm gonna close this. How am I doing on... Oh, coffee's low, and it looks like the cereal's getting low. So let's stock up the coffee. Coffee, 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Oh, I'm still going outside. I'm not used to the secret door now. I gotta get used to that. And the cereal, beautiful. Let's go through here. Saves us a ton of time. And wonderful. Okay, all right. I gotta get used to that, but right now, I'm kinda loving it. What do I need? I need to get to level 20 to hire a second checkout person. And I'm almost at level 19, so I should be able to get there today. If I could get Chives and one other guy at the checkout, then me and Jimmy could focus on restocking the shelves. We'll be good to go. And yes, I hate it, but at night, I'm now gonna keep my lights on, and now I've got the new light there so people can see in the whole store. All right, you know what? How much is that gonna affect my electric bill? I don't even know if there is an electric bill in this game. I just kind of got that in my head that I didn't want to keep the lights on to save money. I don't even know if that really, like, meant anything. I'm not sure. All right, bread is getting low. I think this is a fresh box of bread. A fresh box of bread. Beautiful. It was fresh when I bought it. It was probably sitting there for the last 3 days, but you know what? That's totally fine. Chives! Or, Jimmy, I need you to restock the black tea. The black tea is getting low. Is he getting low on any of these items? Like, black tea, does he have, oh, he has 54 things of black tea. Come on, Chives. Fine, I gotta stock it for him. I gotta stock it for him because he's terrible at his job, too. I've got Chives and Jimmy, and neither one know how to do their job. And the checkout's full again. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I am at store level 19, so I'm one level away from being able to hire a second checkout guy. End of the day, we had a great day. I had 40 customers. All of them were satisfied. I did lose a little bit of money, but I upgraded a ton. I unlocked the secret room. I bought a ton of supplies. So that's actually a pretty good day. So you can see on the right, it said powdered sugar went down. So the only item I really need to check today is powdered sugar. Oh my gosh, it went way down. It went to $4.10. All right, let's charge $4.25. I sold so much powdered sugar anyway, I don't really care. If I go to management and I go to licenses, can I add more items? You know what? This is going to make my store even more stressful than it already is, but I am going to add, do I want to add cake or do I want to add juices? Let's add, we're gonna add cake and chocolate. We've got candy, we've got cereal, chocolate bars, and yogurt. Oh man. Oh, this is gonna get so stressful. All right, now I gotta figure out where I wanna put these things. So we're gonna put the cakes here. I decided I'm no longer gonna have an overflow shelf. I'm gonna put the new items there. We're gonna put, I don't even know what this is. What is this item? Is that more cereal? I think that's like a new brand of cereal. So now I've got cereal. We've got chocolate bars, which we're gonna put here. Oh, I haven't set the prices on these yet either. I have not set the prices yet on this. And yogurt, the yogurt has to be in a refrigerator section. All right, we're gonna put the yogurt here. I think that's where the eggs used to be, but that's totally fine. Oh, the yogurt. Oh, I can pile the yogurt up. Is that all that was in the box? Yeah, it was. All right, I gotta set these prices before people start getting free yogurt. Yogurt was $1.99. The cake is gonna be $2.05. The whatever this is gonna be $5.55. And the chocolate bars are gonna be $3.85. Oh, and I forgot about this one. Oh no, that's just the coffee. All right, sweet. And I have one more. What is this? I don't even know what this is either. Oh, that's candy. That's candy. All right, we got the candy here. And that is gonna be $4 even. Now we offer so many different items in this store. Oh man, it's kind of stressing me out. Actually, it's really stressing me out. Oh gosh. I need another restocker and I definitely need another cashier. The checkouts are full. I gotta help Chives. Oh my gosh. I want a raise. Even though I am the owner of this grocery store and I pay myself, I demand a raise, okay? Oh, it's the end of day 31. This was not a great day. I had 29 satisfied customers, 12 unhappy customers, which means that's like almost 50-50. Almost half of my customers were not happy. All right, eggs went up and bread went down. So if I go to eggs, I'm gonna raise that. Whoa, they went way up. Eggs went way up today. Okay, so eggs went up and I adjusted the price. Bread went down. I have adjusted the price and everything else should have stayed the same. Let's restock our shelves and let's get back to work. We are very close to level 20. I think I might be able to get it by the end of the day. 4105, there you go, sir. This lady just wanted two yogurts and some pasta. That's totally fine, $6.98. And then this dude, oh, this dude's getting a lot. Ooh, this is a big spender. We've got a big spender, $79.62. I don't think I've ever seen someone spend $100, but it's only a matter of time. Oh, perfect change. I love that guy. That's my favorite customer I've ever had. And $54.15. There we go. Level 20. Okay. So I'm going to have to wait until tomorrow because it's past 9 p.m. But tomorrow, we will be able to get our second cashier. Oh, wait. Maybe I can just hire him now. Yeah! Oh, baby! All right, we've got Chives and we've got Carl. Chives and Carl, okay? Right now, there's not a long line, so Carl's not doing anything. But tomorrow, basically, I'll never have to be a cashier ever again. Subscribe to my other YouTube channel. It's called TFG Vlogs, and I will see all of you in the next video.